One of my favorite things about woodworking is all the different types of woods that you can use, like the CBR. And one of my jobs here at Woodcraft is to let all you wonderful people know what we have on sale every month, like the CBR in May. But rather than just showing you the board, because that's kind of boring, I wanted to come up with a quick, easy project that would really highlight the uniqueness of each wood. So today we're gonna make a cheese slicer. Now I've done an in-depth cheese slicer build before, if you want to see that. This is going to be about the wood. Ibiara comes from Africa, and is sometimes known as red zebra wood. The color can vary from a lighter pinkish red to a darker reddish brown, with some darker stripes depending on how it's cut. It has a moderately coarse texture and a nice natural luster that finishes well. It's easy to work with both hand tools and power tools, but can sometimes have interlocking grain that will lead to tear out. The stripes really pop with some finish. Now we can test it out. If you want a review on the cheese, the onion flavor is definitely there, but it's not like a raw onion. It's definitely more of the subtle caramelized onion, but there's a lot of it. So if you don't like onion, I wouldn't recommend it, but otherwise it's very good.